so I'm here tonight because I really, honestly, and truly believe, knowing all of the members sitting up here, that Mama can be the example of, you know, what it's always been. This is a community that has always been a great, wonderful community that's inclusive, that doesn't care if you're the poorest of the poor or the richest of the rich, doesn't care if you're Korean, American, Indian, what your religion is. This is a welcoming community, and for whatever reasons, it's been portrayed as something it's not. And I think it's incumbent upon all of us working together, not doing vicious personal attacks on social media, not trying to destroy the community because of personal issues with one another. It's too important for the people that you all represent to kind of try to come together in this new year. You've had some really tough months in Mala over the past 6-7 months. You've taken some really hard hits and some really nasty comments that, personal attacks, threats against people's jobs, a whole host of other things. And you guys can rise above that. You could be a model for our state. And I mean, one of the speeches given today by our minority leader spoke to this very issue, because we're seeing it all over the state, not just Mala. Every portion of this state is dealing with various issues like you guys are. And he got up in front of the entire legislature, and his words, Mr. John Bramling's words, vicious personal attacks are not worthy of our American democracy or our history as a nation. Tweets that hurl insults at each other do not solve any complicated issues. And, Mala's had some pretty complicated issues. So I implore anybody who is in this room, whether or not you live in Mala, whether or not you're a stranger who's been following what's been going on, you do not help your cause by attacking one another. You do not help your cause by threatening people. And, to people who have been doing it, we have to be louder and stronger in uniting to stop and condemn that sort of stuff. So, as you guys move forward, just remember, this community is everything that is good with our state. You guys have such an incredible blend of cultures, religions. I mean, it's been as open as any community I've ever represented. And you guys can really lead in fighting against the label that you have intolerance or bitterness, because you're not. And whatever I can do to facilitate trying to bring parties together, to change the dialogue, to change the discourse, I am here tonight for one Mala and to really enable the rest of our communities to see the best of what Mala is. So I thank you. I thank you all for your service. Being in public service oftentimes sucks. It really does. And you have to make some really difficult decisions and choices. And in this day and age, if somebody doesn't agree with something that you have done, even if you have the best of intentions, the easy go-to is that you hate, or you're this, or you're that. And knowing you guys personally and knowing where your hearts are, I know that that's not the case. So let's all work together. Use me as a resource. then let's really try to make this a great new year. So thank you.
Thank you.